Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning everybody.
Good morning.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm fine too, thank you. Okay. Today I would like to present about asking for permission and giving permission. So, asking for permission is when you ask for permission to use something that belongs to someone else, you have to do your best to be polite. It is desirable to use the word please. Jadi, asking for permission adalah ketika kita meminta izin untuk menggunakan sesuatu yang dimiliki orang lain, kita harus melakukan yang terbaik untuk bersikap sopan agar seseorang mau mengizinkan kita menggunakan barang miliknya. Dalam bahasa Inggris dianjurkan menggunakan kata please. So, asking for permission you can call, will walk, my mom, and etc. Jadi, asking for permission menggunakan kata can, call, will walk, my mom, dan lain-lain. And then, giving permission. Giving permission adalah jawaban atau tanggapan orang yang memberi izin, antara lain okay, please you all follow me, yes?
Yes.
Sure.
The meaning yakin.
Sure, go ahead. The meaning tentu saja. No problem.
The meaning tidak masalah.
Yes, you can.
Yes, you can.
The meaning ya kamu dapat. Please feel free. The meaning tolong jangan ragu.
The last I don't mean.
The meaning saya tidak keberatan. Okay, and then I want to you to give an example asking for permission from Hasna until Ulfa. Hasna,
can I go to your home?
Yes, good. Then Hasna,
may I borrow your book?
Good. And then Hasna,
may I sit in here?
Yes. Next, the last Ulfa.
Can you make some food for me?
Yes, good. That's all I can say. Thank you for attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.